Yay, Kongle. Or, I guess, Giganto, but it's Kongle Sprite, so... easier to assume the mid-balls are showing up again. The sound for the fire is quite nice, actually. It's very omnipresent. My fist wants to live three. Communicate with the souls of my fist. I guess my Master Asia reference was not that far off. If he's your boss and he's a badass martial artist, I don't think it's a good idea to call him that. He might just kick your butt. Gyrich! The name of all of your gang. The name of my pupil. I completely forgot that you were someone who was relevant. Exactly. Like, they were called the Gyrich Gang. How do you forget that? Especially if you kicked him out of your school. Master Asia? Undefeated of the East? Feel the hearts of your enemies through the soul of your fist! God, if this is actually, like, some kind of spiritual belief, I'm so confused. Deflected! Oh, thank you. Sweet Jeebus, he has his mana restored. Awesome. Okay. Yeah, that's good. That's a team I wanted to use anyway. Boss fight. Looks kind of substantial. Okay. Since Mavi's dark type, Rose will be less effective against him. And he is the crony. It's always good to take out the support base. Makes the team more dramatic. Bomb. Actually, there's a spirit potion, I wonder. I don't have a spirit potion. Okay,
die
Now, I gotta say, this pose is really cool for Rose. I love the leg at the back. But I think it's the wrong way. And I think I just missed a hit. And again. So Deer Bear kicked with his injured leg, I guess. I don't think any of this will actually help. Recovery ball will do something completely random, which doesn't help at all. Well, I do have an AoE attack.
Yeah.
On a multiplier. I was waiting for the X to appear. Navi has bad attack, a magic attack for defense. Not bad at all. Moon Serenade recovers MG for all. That's what I thought that did.
Ha! Ha! Devil punch!
Right in the face.
Murphy, go!
Okay, let's take care of this. What heals critical damage the best? Vampirism. Now why didn't I kill Mappy? Because he was dark type, and I wanted to heal for more. But also because I kind of forgot. Gingrich also has a form stat. I think it's a requirement of the Rouge School. Now, Shanna would have healed better in this scenario, but she probably also would have died in one hit to Mappy. So that's another reason not to use Shanna. Like, she's vulnerable to so many things.
Burning Rush!
minimal damage. And also minimal damage. He's kicking with his bandage leg. Shouldn't that be more injured?
Ha, ha, devil punch.
Nice stun proc to bosses that are immune to status effects. You kidding me? Wow. I mean, I don't need her for this, but there's no way she's not getting the XP from this. Do it as long as I don't fuck up horribly. Oh, so close. Missed. You saw Chugalug on stream?
Slightly, yeah. The audio continues. Most
part.
Like right now,
the audio is going through
all that.
The audio is still
going through all this, but there's a lot of
video
lag.
It's awful.
Die.
Is it because
you pulled
through?
More and more. Give it a
well within my bandwidth upload, so it might just be a problem with our ISP again. We just upgraded our internet recently, so
take that.
See, I was worried that Dart would take that kill animation from you. I mean, he's done that for every boss so far. Except for the ones that Chana just like psychically beams down. You got claws. You know Smash, you claw. But that will smash. Yes, hide behind Chana. Shield your body with Chana.
Is he steaming?
Yes. Oh. Summon four gods, new edition. Hard Blade, new edition. Everyone, meet the final member of the team. After this touching scene with someone he exiled from his own combat. He waved back. Okay. You can't get at me, I have the headphones, go away.
Okay.
She knows better. Completely dead by now. You're the protagonist. Of course you're over there. Kongol only care about power. Kongol is brute force character. To receive your fist. Phrasing. Shut up, it makes you die. To entomb him? You mean bury? Translation faux pas everywhere. Now, Kongol, hop in the butt pouch. Don't ask how. Just make it happen. Oh. Oh, whatever. So, Rose, I guess, doesn't need the amulet. That might be a correction I might make. Maybe give her the physical ring. Maru's approach is priceless. Let's bum rush the giant guard. Let's just kick the gate. for a variety of reasons. I thought you were just bored. Look at Rose, all disinterested. He could have starved to death in there, for all she cares. Could be a brain slug. Oh wait, no. That's right, it said that it was, the real princess was imprisoned. Yeah, there's obviously, like, exactly where it is, but I wanna see what they say. My logic will not work to locate it. Oh, there's the sparkle. Good. Oh no, it wasn't. I was waiting for the sparkle. Yes, that's happiness you feel in your hands. Watching the stream on the other monitor, and yeah, she's right, it shows. Did you find that thing? Now, Kongol is completely different, but I do like this layout. Let me see how it works. He's actually the exact opposite of Hashel. Whereas Hashel's balance, favoring speed, and has all of his spells as single targets. Kongol, all his spells are okay, so he has his own armor, his own weapon, and speed is atrocious. It's even worse than Albert's. He needs the bandit ring to be able to even be useful, but his magic defense is leagues better than Albert's. And that damage. Wow. He's got more damage even than Rose. Unfortunately, or rather unfortunately, there's a special way you can get Kongol's Dragoon Spirit. Something I remember from the good old days. Frog in the throat there. Okay. Item. I will. Actually, I will replace Kongol with Rose. At least for the time being. Rose will get the therapy ring, and Dart will get the amulet. Hashel can continue having the spirit ring to be awesome and have lots of magic. Armlet. Okay. Now we go get Kongol's Dragoon. Awesome. That was an unexpected piece of plot. And we have backtracked to Lahan. Commercial town, where everything can be bought and sold. Honestly, I think she just let him kill him. Aww. Just hoping we get it for 100. Story, you can acquire Condal's Dragoon normally, but it is at the very end of the game.